गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू लर्न एट होम, घर पे सीखो, पावर्ड बाय bookmytutor.in। हेलो चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू, व्हाट आर यू डूइंग? सो वी आर बैक हियर विद द न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट, दैट इज योर सिंबल्स, एंड ऑन दैट वी आर गोइंग टू डू टुडे क्वेश्चंस। सो एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू, देयर आर फोर सिंबल्स, बेसिकली थ्री, एंड वन इज नॉट इक्वल टू, सो देयर इज अ ग्रेटर देन सिंबल। ग्रेटर देन मीन्स यू सी द angle will be like that. You have seen the crocodile. Crocodile face will be mouth. It will be open like this. This is, you have to use the opening side big. And if you do reverse, you'll get the another symbol, and equal to and not equal to. Okay. So we will see the direction question today. In the direction question, questions are, which is from question number 3 to 5, insert the correct symbol in missing blank. So what is my question here? 517, and we have to put a symbol here in between, and 725. So 517 is bigger than 725 or it's less than 725. So tell me the children answer. 517 is bigger or less or equal or not equal. So definitely these are 3-digit numbers, 517 and 725. So you know, on the 100th position here is 5 and here is 7. So we can directly compare from the 100th position. So 7 is bigger, definitely 725 is bigger, and the, your opening will be like this. So you can put the 517 is less than 725. Correct? So this is the way you have to try the answers. Okay, and next question is here. So you can see, children, which is the correct choice according to you. So the correct choice is A. So A is the correct choice here. And the next question is 230. In between there is a space to put a symbol. 120 and another symbol, 80 plus 40. So first you do 80 plus 40. How much, children? 8 plus 4, 12. So this is your 120. Next, so 120 will be equal to 120. This is the first method. So this, here you can see this symbol will come equal to symbol. So this is equal symbols I have put it. Now you see 230 and 120. So this is 120. It's a in 100th position it is 1, and here you see in 230 at 100th position it is 2. So definitely 230 is bigger than 120. So your this symbol will be coming. So which option is matching like this? First one is your greater symbol and the second one is equal symbol. So option B is only having the this choice. So option B is your correct choice. Okay, children. Now the next question of the same direction, 60 plus 50. 60 plus 50 is equal to how much? 6 plus 5 is 13, right? So 60 plus 50 is your 130. If you want to write here, you can write it here also. And then we have a space here for the symbol, and 130 minus 20. So 130 minus 20 is your 110. So this is your 110. So in this 130 and 110, now which is the correct symbol? So definitely on 100th position it is only 1, but you see now 10th position, compare the 10th position. So this is your 3 and this is 1. So 130 is bigger than the 110. Okay, so we will use here the symbol greater. So 130 is greater than 110. So this is the correct answer. So like that you will have the direction question where you have to use the symbols in the correct manner. Okay, children, I will come back in the next video with a new concept. Till that, you practice more question on symbol. Okay, bye bye.